In Georgia, a Kroger employee is accused of stabbing a coworker at a store. It happened in Grayson yesterday. The 59-year-old victim was stabbed multiple times and taken to the hospital. Her condition is not known. Atkin Williams of Snellville is charged with aggravated assault. Investigators are still trying to pin down a motive.